Before we start talking, because I'm going to do something different today, but I'm not going to talk. Last time, we draw Luna from Harry Potter. So today, we're going to do something way different. We're going to read a book I created myself. It's called Kids in the Cloud. I can't show you this part because that's my name, and I don't want to release my name because that would be a problem. Time to start. Hey, Sonia, do you want to jump on the trampoline? Shouted her brother, Alex. Sonia is 14 years old with blonde hair and a pink streak down the right side. She also really likes dogs. Yes, I would, replied Sonia. She jumped up to the trampoline with her brother, Alex. Alex is 8 years old. He has orange hair and always carries a green stuffed dinosaur with him. To the site, you can see them jumping up, and the dinosaur, too. You always see him. Alex and Sonia hold hands and start jumping. Been really high. Look how high we're jumping, yelled Alex. The more they jumped, the higher they went. They jumped a little too high and they found themselves high up on the clouds. I'm scared, says Alex. Let's try to find a way out of here, says Sonia. All of a sudden they heard a voice said, Welcome to Cloudtopia. Sonia and Alex turned around, and they saw clouds moving towards them. They were not regular clouds. Most looked like animals, and some looked like trees, buildings, and so much more. We are the cloud creatures. What brings you to Cloudtopia? One of the clouds says. Brings you to cloud? What did the cloud say? How do we get off the clouds? Asked Sonia. That's easy. You just gotta jump down, said one of the clouds that looked like half lion and half horse to this picture. That's impossible. We could hurt ourselves really badly, said Sonia. This is where the chaos begins. Suddenly, Sonia and Alex hear a rumble. The clouds above them start to really get windy, too. The lightning strikes the cloud and the tornado appears. The lightning strikes again and the tornado turns into a storm jet. Alex shouts, The cloud creatures have never seen a storm dragon before. One of the cloud creatures saw Alex's stuffed dinosaur and asked, What kind of dinosaur is that? A T-Rex, said Alex. The half-lion, half-horse cloud creature got an idea. He told all the other cloud creatures to form together and turn into a giant T-Rex cloud. The storm dragon shot out lightning from its mouth. The T-Rex cloud blew a giant snowflake at the lightning ghoul. The cloud creatures defeated the storm dragon and turned him white. Alex and Sonia cheered, but they still had to go back home. Here's a picture of the epic fight. Dragon versus T-Rex. Both mythical. Here's where they come back down. Some of the cloud creatures turn into giant puddles to help Alex and Sonia get back home. The cloud puddles carried Alex and Sonia back to their yard. They were a little sad to say goodbye. One of the smaller clouds was also sad to say goodbye. He decided to turn himself into a cloud dog so he would always stay with them. Sonia was so happy, and she would always take care of her new dog. She called her new dog Cloudy. And there's a picture of him coming down. with the T-Rex filter. The end. And then we have the picture of Volden, the T-Rex, the dragon, Alex, Sonia, and the dog, and back into you. I hope you enjoy my book. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time on Pencil Girl. Bye!